I got a call that a buddy of mine got his RAV4 stuck out in some mud by the LA aqueducts. So I grabbed my voodoo recovery rope and headed out there. This is a perfect example of when to use a kinetic recovery rope. They're not only gentle on both vehicles, but it also makes the recovery a lot easier.
Thank you.
It's the wish Jeep.
Thank you, it is. I'm gonna get a bumper sticker that says that. It's broken now.